everyone, this is Ariel Royalty and we are back for Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance Episode 9. Last time we came here as Riku and that is one burning area. That looks like Paris. And I'm just focusing on getting Riku's strength up right now. Because we're about to head back to the city. Okay, Kiki leveled up. Okay. So yeah, time to head back to the city and I'm gonna beat up some dream eaters on the way. There's a chest there, so I need to remember to pick that up. I can't move! No, I can't. Okay. Go away. Shield cookie, okay. How are we doing on treasures? I think I have a lot of off-screen treasure finding to do. Don't I just do like videos near the end? How are you doing? You did not do well in Traverse Town. Doing much better in this world though. Okay. Now I can actually have a look around a bit. Instead of having to rush everywhere from the last time I was in this area. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the one that allows him to fly. To a certain degree. Maybe there's one that actually allows him to go up. I can't remember. It's been a while. Okay, now I need to get ready for the boss. Which is why I'm fighting so much. Not much to really say, I'm just fighting as I work my way back. Okay, I can't get to that one. Oh, come on. Since when is the city on fire? Okay, Riku got level up, finally. Okay, we're back in the city. Now to make our way to the cathedral. Yeah. Okay, they're leveling up nicely. Let's have a look at their ability links. Okay, Kiki. Okay. I like that one. And look at that one. Past level 10. Oh yeah, that might be why. Bouncing around for what? I can't pet you if you keep moving. have a look at you, Petto. Hate this part of Dream Drop Distance. Okay! Never have seen that! Ever! And you just done it again, okay? You must like me! I can only assume. Come on! Get that pink bar up a bit. Gotta keep them happy so they'll hold me up. After all, that is logic. Are we back where we started? Yes, we are. That does not help. Okay. Just having a look around. Hello. Okay, what am I able to sell? Okay. Asunia. That might be useful. Test it out. Don't think I'm really needing that though. And I never used that anyway. Switch to buy. I want to get some of them. And we'll stock up on them. Asunia. Let's see. We'll start out with Asunia. Then we'll do Cura. Potions. High potions. Drop me nots. That should do. Sliding crest. Okay. Yeah, I'll give that a try. They're worth giving a try at least. Okay, Notre Dame's over there. The boss is going to be hard. So let's beat up a few more. Here it is. Before we head over there in the next episode, because I think this... Okay, assume that did nothing. I was hoping it would affect the drop weight, but apparently it does not. Ow, ow, and ow. So Asunya is gonna go. That's going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we'll be taking on the boss. So, until then, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!